Hi, I'm delighted to have this opportunity to share my thoughts and advice on a subject that I am passionate about, which is how to buy your dream home. I'll lead, guide, and protect you every step of the way through the seven stages of your transaction. Over the next day or two, we will meet in person or talk on the phone to have an initial consultation. During that meeting, I would like to share some important things that you want to accomplish. So I will ask you a few thought-provoking questions, and after listening to your answers and talking to you about your circumstances, I'll understand what it is most important to you about buying a home. So during our meeting, I'll explain the three key roles that I'll play during your transaction. My three roles are your consultant and your negotiator and the overseer of the transaction. And so as your consultant, I will lead you through the process of clarifying your values, because when your values are clear, then your choices are easy. So you want to make easy choices, right? I'll craft a very specific and strategic process to make sure that you get the best home for the best price. And as your negotiator, I will treat your money like it is mine. And I understand that money is a very emotional issue. It's my responsibility as your negotiator to recognize the likely underlying agendas and motivations of other individuals that are involved in your transaction. It is in your best interest to have a skilled, experienced, and focused negotiator like me on your team so that you'll get the best house for the best value. So my third role is to oversee all the transactional details, because every transaction has over 100 pieces of paper or more. They require over 43 signatures and initials. Every I must be dotted and every T must be crossed. And you can have confidence knowing that as your overseer, I will be prepared to handle over like 88 types of turbulence that we may experience. And again, my purpose is for you to be so outrageously happy with the help that I provide you that you will gladly introduce me to at least two people that you really care about before I even help you buy a new home. I look forward to our initial consultation, and I'll talk to you soon.